Why, hello there. Gregory Beston with Saskatchewan Grain Elevators. Out here in Lang, Saskatchewan, to bring you another grain elevator in this new 2024 season. Thank you very much for joining us. Please, if you also like this content, please join me on my other channel on Canadian Memorials to support our veterans with our visiting of memorials in each town while we're here checking out grain elevators and making our virtual graveyard so each one of you can pay your respects to each grave that I find. We have over 2,000 loaded up, and it's a very project dear to my heart. Thank you very much. Now let's check out this magnificent twin grain elevators. Not identical twins, but twins nonetheless, standing next to each other. Let's go. We have our camera set up out in the field over here. We're gonna have it filming while we're out here, and it's gonna be watching the grain elevator during our whole video here. So if you just want to stare at the grain elevator and not hear me yammer on, you could do that on the other video we post. Very lovely. I like the big Patterson logo there. Just zoom in so I can get a photo while we're talking to you guys. It is late March 2024, and the wind is not very strong, but it's not quite spring yet. It's a little chilly out. Sorry if the camera is shaky at all. We're gonna try getting a gimbal at some point in time, hopefully soon. See if that offers better videos. See if the camera's not so shaky. This one's big. I'm wondering if that chute coming down the front in front of those stairs is for the dust, or, oh, sorry, no, the dust collectors. Right there, that must be just grain that'll go into a truck. That's the dust collector. And there just must be grain that'll pop into the truck or something. These appear to be very much in use. The train being one of the bigger indicators, they got double tracks, it appears. And the car and the open doors of this one. This one appears to be the one that's in use. This second one here, I'm not so sure. Appears to be really quiet. We'll take a walk around both of them, make these videos a little bit longer than what we're used to. YouTube rathers us do longer videos so they can slap those ads in there. Just skip past them, like the rest of us. That's what we gotta do. Maybe at some point in time, if there develops enough interest in this, maybe we can take those off. Maybe get some advertisements from Pioneer or someone else. Maybe not. Maybe some sponsors. Maybe if enough people are interested in this, and we can gladly take any donations, gas money to get to these things. Wikipedia says there's over 200 of them in the province. And we know not everyone could drive to these things due to time, prior responsibilities. So hopefully these videos will allow these buildings to be appreciated. without you having to go to each one yourself. The railroad tie stacks looks like they probably even having to do some repairs at some point in time. If my boy was here, which I think you've probably seen on a few of other videos, he would probably very much like to climb that. Gosh darn, I'd like to climb that, but it's cold out here and we gotta focus on business. This one's got the dust collector too, but the hose seems to be disconnected up there. There's one hose, but I think you probably need both of them yet. It probably leads to that hole right up there where the crook of the building is. So this one's probably not in use. Wood railings fallen long time ago. And the door probably, not right there, it looks like it's pretty new. So this door is probably pretty sealed tight. Ladder removed for the dust collector. Probably stop the kids from playing. Dangerous areas. Down pipe. Get a little shot of that beautiful prairie scenery. Our land of the living skies. Oh, yeah. Found some very creative graffiti in the side of the train. Gotta love it. Gotta love the artist. Oh shit. Slipped there. Pardon my French. I wonder what that is. Oh shit. That's heavy. We got a part number. Huh. If any of you could tell me what that is, appreciate it. Leave that be. Yeah, they must have tore up these tracks and put the new ones in. The wood looks fairly decent and new rock down. So, I'm assuming, like this drawbridge and the chain all look fairly well kept or new. But yeah, the downs pipes for the grain to come out have been long disabled. But this drawbridge looks fairly good. Well, we might just cut through here just to make it interesting. Look at the stairs up there. It all looks in fairly decent shape. We better watch out before that pigeon poops on us. Figure out what all these levers and pulleys and switches do. We saw inside one of them and they changed where the grain came out of, which silo. So, interesting. Interesting. Well, take a look around this one just for a minute or two. And then we'll move on to the other one. Office building has been all tinned up. That looks nice. Very nice. Stairs. I guess it's pretty old, but those bottom planks seem to be holding up. Pine. Looks cleared out a long time ago. Oh, look at all the buckets. Looks fairly clean in there. Interesting. Can't see too much. I wonder what that pulley was for, dangling there on that piece of wood. There's the water tower we promised earlier in the drive up. Hopefully before we leave town, get a better shot of it. I guess we'll continue walking the tracks. We came up on the in between those buildings. Ooh, which one I'm stepping. Not exactly sure what those little generator things are there for on the side, but I'm not sure. A guy said online that the cable and the thing on the top are so people could walk the trains and be tethered off for safety. Pretty smart. Looks like we got a train coming, so we're gonna skedaddle all the way over there. Get a shot of it coming. Moving quick. Hopefully we make it. See, fresh. That's great. Unfortunately, no. We missed it. It's too fast. That other train wasn't there. Probably could have seen it come by. Looks like we got three tracks. I thought we just had the one. It's like two. Don't hesitate to do a little train spotting on our little videos here. Look at that Dad is climbing some wood. Hope we're not disturbing the workers in here. Educational purposes, not here to hurt anything. Beautiful sky today, I must say. Office, obviously. N.M. Patterson's and Sons, Lang. Manager, Andrew. Wonder if Andrew's in today. God, I wonder what they use that tractor for. Beautiful old case. A brand new storage capacity in these drums. But everyone, there's not really too much more to see. I think we ran down the clock and made a half decent video for you guys to watch. Got different angles, shorts, we'll showcase them all in the video. And I think that's about enough. I wish you could have caught that train, did a little video of it arriving from nose to end. But can't always win. But everyone, please have a great day. Remember, please join us on this channel and our Canadian memorials. Well, respect our veterans. Please be good. Please be kind. Please be careful. Thank you for joining us in Lang, Saskatchewan.